Oh, look. The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Boy, over here.
Ah, I was wondering about this.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it,
I always say.
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch our step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. We'll raise the black breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come. Let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. I wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
Prepare yourself!
Right?
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
Floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Room!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Browse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race. I was an ultra fan. It isn't really big.
One of the world serpent.
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Thank you.
Boy, another light crystal. Dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
Here.
Sir. Interesting. This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Can you read it?
Oh, this is Durothrul, one of the four stags of the royal tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Still our goal. We find a way up.
Peak in the realm. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Frasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
light these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Stop that! Come on, I was just...